Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, then please consider subscribing. Hit that red subscribe button and don't forget to tap the bell notification beside that. So after a long gap, I am finally here with a brand new video. And in this video, I am going to share with you how to apply color corrector on your face if you guys have any dark patches or pigmentation around your face. And I am also going to share with you all the types of color corrector that are available online or offline. So if this interests you guys, then please keep on watching. So without wasting much time, let's start the video. As you guys already can see that I don't have any type of makeup right now on my face because I am going to show you how I do those steps to cover up my dark patches and pigmentation on my face so that you can also follow up those steps. So before starting my makeup, I have already done moisturizing my face and I have used Nivea Soft Moisturizer, which is quite good for my skin texture and which is also readily available around my area. And I am sure about that you can also find this anywhere. After moisturizing, I am going to prime my face, and for that I am using this primer that is from Blue Heaven. And if you guys have been following me, then you must have known that this is one of the favorite primer that I have been using, and I am going to apply it on my T-zone area only so that to cover up all the open pores that I have around these areas. So right after priming your face, you need to apply color corrector on those areas only where you have dark patches or any pimple marks. So I usually have dark pigmentation problem around my lip areas and I have only 2-3 pimple marks. So basically there are 4 colors for color corrector: orange, yellow, green and pink, and those are depending on your problems on your skin. So for those people who are around my skin tone and having dark pigmentation problem and pimple darkness or marks on your face, then you need to apply orange color corrector. And for those who are fairer skin tone and have redness on your face, then you need to apply green color corrector. And again, for fairer skin tone, those of you who have any dark circles around your eyes and also who have any darkness, you need to apply those pink and yellow color corrector. So you need to be sure about the color that you use for color correcting. And I'm going to use pencil stick color corrector from K Beauty. You can also use cream based color corrector. There are so many brands providing those color correctors, you can choose from them. So after you have done your priming step, you need to apply the color corrector only on those areas where you have the problems. So I am going to apply this on my lips, sorry, around my lips. So after applying this, you need to blend it out nicely. So I am using my finger to blend it out. Just use the dab motion and you just are blending it out. So that's it, the blending is done. Now I need to set it up so that it doesn't mix up with the foundation or any other further step that I'm going to use. So I need to fix it up with some powder on it. So here I am using this Maybelline face powder. You can use any powder that you have or any compact powder. Now carry on with your next steps, that using foundation, concealer, bronzer and all of that, and you are sorted out. So I am going to see you guys after those steps. So that's it guys, I hope you can find the difference on my face, and I hope you find this video helpful also. If you guys have any queries about how to apply any product or how to do anything on makeup, so please let me know in the comment section below. You are free to give me any type of suggestions, and yes, I will see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.